When tooth decay occurs on the biting surface of a tooth, a dental drill may be used to remove the affected area of the tooth. Then a metal alloy called amalgam is pressed down into the drilled area and pushed out to fill all the crevices. This process is repeated as many times as is needed to build up the layers of amalgam until the filling process is completed.